fair trial. But make no mistake, there will be a trial, and when that trial ends, senators will have to decide if they believe Donald John Trump incited the insurrection against the United States. Now, over the course of elections in November and January, the American people chose to retire four Republican senators and elect a Democratic majority to this Senate. The Senate must now take the basic step of passing an organization.